Not everyone on this Mountain Goat team has had a smooth year.